I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, and specifically to the father, Joseph Seed. We were wrong to come here. We meant no offense. The actions at the church were the result of one rogue deputy who
acted maliciously.
This deputy ignored direct orders and acted independently. They will be found, and they will be dealt with accordingly. Please understand that there is no threat to Eden's Gate or the family. I understand now your glorious purpose. We must all walk the path.